Good evening, boys and girls. Welcome to Candy's Cozy Couch. My name is Candace, and my nickname is Candy. That's how I came up with that really cute name. At least I think it's pretty cute. All right, boys and girls, I hope you've had your baths and showers. I hope you've brushed your teeth and gotten them all clean and shiny. I hope you have your favorite PJs on and your favorite cuddle buddies to be cuddled up with as you get ready for sleep. I hope you've given all your hugs and kisses and I love yous to your family members before going to bed. Also, I hope you've said your prayers already, but if you haven't said your prayers, make sure you do it before you go to sleep. And you should be tucked in bed, snug as a bug in a rug, ready for a good night's sleep and an awesome trip to dreamland. Well, we're gonna get you there with this little book here entitled Fairy Boo. It's with the slide and peak surprises. Oh, yes. On the back, it says, join the friendly fairies in a game of peekaboo. Find each missing fairy, and when you see her, shout boo. Okay. Yeah, well, let's open a book and see what happens. One. O-N-E. One pretty fairy waves her wand with a swish. Who is playing peekaboo and wants to make a wish? Find the hiding fairy before she spots you. As soon as you see her, shout out boo. All right, so we have our marching orders. We know what to do. As soon as we find a fairy, we will shout out boo. All right. Two. T-W-O. Two fancy fairies are learning how to fly. Who is playing peekaboo and ready to have a try? Find the hiding fairy before she spots you. As soon as you see her, shout out boo. Uh-oh. Hold on. I think. Oh, there she is. Boo. Ha-ha. Yes. Y'all see that? Oh, yeah. Next page. Three. T-H-R-E-E. Three tired fairies off asleep. For half an hour, who is playing peekaboo and bringing them a flower? Find the hiding fairy before she spots you. As soon as you see her, shout out boo. I hear thundering and I think it's raining. Boo, I see her. Do you see her? I found her. Did you guys shout out boo? Boo. That the thunder shouted out boom, boom, boom. So if you heard that in the background, that's what's happening. Four, F-O-U-R. Four hungry fairies have fairy cakes to eat. Who is playing peekaboo and carrying more treats? Find the hiding fairy before she spots you. As soon as you see her, shout out boo. All right, hold on. Let's see. I gotta get my page right here so I can find those fairies. Boo! She's on the side over there. Okay. All right. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Boo! All right. Five. F-I-V-E. Five pretty fairies still have time to play. Find five fairy friends for them and join in when they say boo. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Boo. Five fairy friends. Did you guys join in and say boo? awesome. Hey, check this out. It's on the back of that. Yes. I think there was another one. Let me look. Because I think there was another one that had something cool on the front side. Yeah. I saw that. Let's see if the other ones did the same thing. I like this. Well, those were two-sided. We saw those. Anyway, that's a pretty cute book. The end. Yes. Pretty cute book. And it got you to a five count. Up to five. How many of you guys like fairies, huh? Think fairies are cool? You gonna be a fairy for Halloween? Because I saw a fairy and I saw the word boo. And I thought, that's kind of Halloween-like. And I know Halloween's right around the corner. So figured I'd read it. It's cute. Cute little book. Anyway, boys and girls, we got a little rain going, a little lightning going, thunder. Well, if you are a little spooked out or a little scared of thunder, lightning, and storms like that, remember, as you're getting ready to go to sleep, you are in control of your dreams. Let the weather do what the weather's doing, because the weather's going to do what the weather's going to do. And it's going to work its magic. And even though it might be loud and you're trying to have darkness, but then lightning lights up your window every so often, don't even worry about it. All you want to do is close your eyes, whisper to yourself what you would like to dream about, and allow your body to drift off to sleep so that you can dream your special dream. All right, boys and girls, once again, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.